All clams are placed together in one canner with the seals tight. Salt is in there, filled to the rims. And then you start your timing. Be sure to follow manufacturer's directions for how to fill each pressure canner.